this one for the man who lives and died not too far from here. A man called Jemmy Hope, who I've never heard about until Brendan and I was interested in history and different stories from history kind of told me about this man and kind of started to read about it. It's called The Ballad of Jemmy Hope.
Come let me tell you of a less known tale of a man meek and mild, resolute without fail. A mighty warrior, 5 foot 7 frame, a simple working man, Jemmy Hope was his name. The history books tell of heroes of old who found it to break Henry Joy Monroe, one too long forgotten, heroes say. Rockport County Antrim, Jemmy Hope was his name. Tyranny he defaced and treachery to defeat, nimble but wicked, light on his feet. 15 weeks of schooling, a master became. Liberties were his classroom, and Jemmy Hope was his name. United Irishmen, the battle is raged, refusing surrender until lawless is turned. It is Spartan men, brave and untamed. Resistance was futile, Jemmy Hope was his name. Eluded he captured, right up to the end. A large black dog was his loyal friend. From Belfast down to Flemish Hill, no white flag he raised, and the blood he spilled. Jemmy died an old man in Roxburgh and Road. His name is remembered in Hope Street, Sandy Road. Nor national nor unionist, the right did they claim allegiance to neither. Jemmy Hope was his name.